And if you can't, then you need to get yourself here.
Those Sable guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Yeah, I'll step in.
Nope! That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood!
Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about. Why you guys were so cranky? You needed a nap. Enjoy. An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there.
vehicle is taking fire. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
I hope nobody sees me doing this. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Defense contracts. He was designing gear for my greatest enemies this entire time. Probably thought it was funny with me making Spider-Man's gear just next door.
Parker says the interface is dangerous, but the boy's a neophyte. Never truly creep.
Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. Okay.